Most digitalization narratives are centered around two pillars, techno-optimism and techno-pessimism. Techno-optimism usually focuses on the power and capabilities of digital technologies. These blue-sky narratives focus on how digital technologies can help individuals and societies. Often, techno-optimism narratives focus on medical uses. For example, many stories around AI highlight its potentials in curing cancer. The latest techno-optimism narrative is about Web 3.0, combining blockchain and metaverse. Techno-pessimism narrative focuses on the risks that technology brings to the modern society. In particular, techno-pessimism has gained momentum with the developments of artificial intelligence and the risk that AI creates to human agency and freedom. This narrative builds on dystopian traditional literature that includes books such as Brave New World by Huxley and 1984 by Orwell.